yelling at the good breeze.
Breeze over where Paul's going or no?
No, this is the breeze right here. That breeze is over the left shore. I think he was in our plane. Wait in.
Knock him a little bit. Let's see if he gets here.
Yeah, Patterson went all the way back across, didn't he?
Looks like a Bothy's falling down, too. Alright, I think we've won this recording show.
Let's start another one.
Yeah.
Back on top. Leave it out a foot and then slowly grind it in.
He had no choice. Thank you. know, right now the better breeze is to our left, so I want to keep it high, and then we'll just come down later on. Is there an orange one up by the bridge?
I would say, is there an orange one off to the right?
That's it.
To the right?
We have a yellow cylinder with offset down here, and then the tent in front of us.
Okay.
What?
We're going to the tent.
Yeah,
we're going to the tent.
Okay,
gotcha. Okay. Boy, there's that tunnel.
5 degrees down.
Let's do one. Yeah. We're going 5.5.
Okay, well.
And I mean,
we are sailing up. More toward the.
I'm just not used to sailing with the gentle, and the main just doesn't work.
Yeah.
Look at them.
I think we're
in
a good spot here.
Yeah.
Paul's
way.
So we're definitely the yellow tent.
No, the orange.
There's no orange tent. No.
Well, there's the sailing instructions say orange tent.
I saw that, but there's no orange tent.
With the yellow cylinder over there.
Yellow tent.
Well, somebody want to double check these sailing instructions, because if we go to the wrong mark, that's the one way we leave.
There's no other mark.
These are the only marks over here. The one we're going to is the farthest upwind, and that's what
the yellow tent.
It's supposed to be, the farthest upwind.
What the hell, Jesus? Alright, you sure there's nothing over there? I don't.
It should be over there. I don't understand why it's way the hell over there. The wind is up here.
Is
it really? I guess, yeah, the committee boat was a long ways out in the lake. What?
Are we sure he didn't change something on the board?
No, where's the sailing instructions?
There's some rolled up right down there, Dan. Paul's, I mean, I don't get it. I just don't fucking get it.
You need to not be so far ahead.
Yeah.
Where are the binoculars at?
I mean, God. I wonder if they changed to one of the permanent marks. There's nothing in the sailing instructions to say they could.
No, Paul's coming back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where Jim's going?
Jim's going away.
This is the mark.
Alright.
It's gotta be here. Yeah, that's the J24. This has gotta
he's
be
the Jim. Tim, he's the Jim. Jim. Just sail the
boat. No, okay, Jim's turning back.
I don't have an angle on it. That's the problem with where it's crazy.
Fucking rolling, man.
You want to just hoist and then go call?
Good, guys. You guys got it.
All right.
Everybody's going to have the same problem as us, so as long as you get the time early, get it up. We're going to have big ease here. Let her go. We're good.
3 feet black, cupping lift up. 3 feet red.
Black is stuck on the forte. The black's stuck on the forte. Down low. Okay,
go up. Wow.
Come on, ease that chute. Ease it. Let it go, 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 let it go. Okay, good. Sorry.
Hey, babe. Did you get on the jet
ski? That was alright, good. It was tough to round.
Yeah.
It was a big button hook.
Are we allowed to go through this starting? It's not a starting. Yeah, there were no. You know what? Just to be safe, I'll just go. It's not going to change much. We can
get
on this side of this one.
Side setup.
Pull way back. Pull way back. Okay, good.
I'm going to start taping this. Oh, yeah. I fell in the fucking hatch, that's why.
Why were we telling the time to the other boats? We should just be 15 seconds or 10 seconds off.
What do you mean?
When she was hailing time, if you ever just hailed time and be 10 seconds off, you know that what she's saying, she says 15, you know it's 5. So that other boats that are listening,
They all have their own time.
They're not that close. Yeah,
that's planning, man. That's devious.
That's mean. Yeah, man, can you take care of
them? We gotta want the right gate.
You got 5 minutes to go, guys. Get ready. 5 minutes.
The wind blew a little bit. The cold back just a tiny bit more.
Step up a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm the healer.
Do you want that to be around this?
Let me know when you're ready. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that okay? Yeah. You did right.
Well, this is also a different move. So the rear boat in front of this line right here.
Way better with the weight forward.
Like you wanted my haircut too. Yeah. I don't think that.
Yeah.
I mean, we're 4.3 knots right now.
Best pressure is here.
It's a lot deeper than the
Okay, so we got a Beneteau that went around our mark. And there's a G70.
There's nothing about a poison.
Yeah, that's our whole fleet.
Just those three.
Yep.
Don't need to be down on the one.
No. As for this wind, this is...
Go ahead and blow the main halyard enough so the big wrinkle comes out of the mast. We'll just have to hoist it back up again.
Actually, before that, I do that. Less than an inch mark, right? Just
easy, easy.
Tim, is it main? He's the main?
Yeah.
Remember what we did last week?
We just have to drop. Yeah, we don't want to go. This has got that weird.
It's fine.
I think. On the front end. Put
the alpha up.
Put
the alpha up.
It is off. It's really deep.
Stay on the mic. Stay on the mic.
We're dropping.
Good.
Max out.
way if we want to turn.
Right.
Yeah, we want to go back.
It just seems like the best breeze has always been to course left facing up wind.
Southeast wind, so it should be blowing from the left.
So are we going through this gate to Yellowstone?
Yeah. Yeah.
Around.
You want to go to the right gate?
Right gate.
So we'll be dragging the chute underneath the jib.
Yeah.
Everybody get their loud voices on.
So we're rounding to starboard?
Yes. Yeah, we're just hard up as we are.
On the left side of the boat going downwind. I didn't remember that.
You got that, Pete?
Yeah. Seems like it's lightening up a little bit.
That Benito's moving. J24's had an offset one?
Yeah. What does that mean?
You have to, it gives you time to prep the chute.
So you go around the windward mark, and then there's another mark. You just reach over to it, and then you can go.
Oh.
Drag the general over. Pull off.
Yeah.
Pull off.
Got it.
Yeah.
Come forward.
Gotta go.
Pull off. Copy lift. You got the copy lift. Shove the front end forward.
Let's get that off.
Good down.
foot tags.
And just try to make something happen, but does that mean it's time for us to go? Yeah, I mean, they stay between them and the,
yeah.
Not let him get away.
If he stays, we should just go ahead and go.
He went up that
Let's
way.
Get a little
he went up that
this,
way on
this stuff
the first
coming.
Way.
Shit. Back in a good lane of breeze.
Just pick a good line of breeze.
Okay, you guys call it. I'm gonna just
look a little wide here. Let's go a little bit further.
See this guy here, Reed.
Put a little bit of bang on. Just a little bit more. Good.
Like full loop, half loop.
Full loop.
Nearly as much. It's,
you know, now there's some. Now the boat, I can kind of just ease up and the boat will drive itself up slowly, but before we were just throwing itself up.
I feel like the boat's bad.
Yeah. I mean, we're almost, we're 5'9 right now. Six. They talk Greenback into doing the J-24 fleet?
No, he doesn't have a dude.
Oh, okay.
huge games on call.
Yeah. Maybe the
nice choice, guys. For not being able to have anything. Great
job. Cutting him off. Bang him off.
You know, I'm just gonna go around it just in case. You know, there's no point in doing something silly right now.
We're up, we're up on the wind a little bit.
Yeah, and that's fine. As soon as we get to the offset, I will just bear away. I wonder if Jim thinks he's gonna hoist right here. That would be hilarious. Jim?
Just a little bit until Pete wants to head down.
Don't get too close to this mark.
I got you. Alright, we're coming down.
Pull back now and ease.
Oh, yeah.
Pull back and ease.
Yeah, but he has to give Paul
a lot.
Many times.
How much do we have to give?
He's got to give Paul about 90 seconds.
How much do we have to give the
Paul?
30
seconds a mile.
36 total?
A mile.
90 seconds. Yeah. I think we got that going.
Isn't he
at
138?
Yeah, I think you're right. Something like that. What are we? 14, 114.
Oh, okay, so 24 seconds. All right.
Well, that's if we think it's true.
Let's come back a little more on the pole. And he's as he does it. He's as he does it. Yeah, keep coming up.
Try to get square that pole up the boat.
Good. Good. Great.
Going to the finish.
We're going through the gate.
We don't have to go through the gate.
We don't.
We just go straight to green, and the committee boat is our line.
You guys were talking earlier like this.
Just stay left of the boat, which is green and the committee boat.
All right, so Jim just got his shoot up.
Yeah, we're 4-6.
Is start red in the committee boat?
Start? Is there what? It's going to, no. The finish line is blue and green marker, yeah. And then the orange and orange is the start line.
Okay, orange.
Orange is start, blue or green.
You have your heel in the boat, way to windward with the kite up. The official term for it here is called the Lake Dallas Slant.
Really?
That's what Patterson calls
Lake Dallas. That's exactly how that.
It is.
Yeah, that was great.
What a dog that other suit is. I can't believe you know how to sail in that thing.
That was so embarrassing to lose.
We had to give them the feeling, though, that they were in the hunt on Wednesday. We had to give them that.
Yeah.
They came in here thinking they were going to roll all over us.
Kuwabashi.
Derek. This. It would have been a lot better battle between us and Derek if this setup we had.
How long was this course? 2 miles?
Almost
he would have just like so.
He was probably thinking like I was. I was thinking Mark was more than
you. You're already tired of it?
Because I'm used to being set up right
now. Bobby had also been looking at the forecast on the day.
We're well, way more than a minute
and a half.
Oh, yeah.
It's definitely going to feel like it'll be more good south.
Closer to 3 to 5.
You might got a walk on?
Yeah.
No.
We have TOD on the
I gotta watch you.
What's it? We give them 36 seconds?
Give them a minute and a half.
25 seconds a mile.
Yeah,
35
seconds. 75
seconds.
I'll get the actual number.
Yeah. We give the J70 9 seconds.
We do.
Total.
Total.
Wow.
A lot of shoots with stripes today. A lot of blue stripes coming.
Yeah.
Mike, bike. James, you haven't let it collapse yet,
finish.
Mike. Pressure's on. Don't let it happen.
Main,
focus, man. Focus.
have spinnaker neck by the end of the day.
Right, exactly. Yeah. If you don't wake up tomorrow, you might feel like, well, you weren't doing your job.
If we get all bullets, we will buy you a neck pipe. We will all personally give you a neck pipe.
If it comes from Luke, it won't be that great.
Oh, I didn't see that one. Thanks. Really sucked hitting that for the last second.
Just get completely wound up in the camp. Yeah. I got fell in there. I was trying to get over there.
Thank you.
He's the pole forward. He's the pole forward. Sheet in. Bring that sheet in. Stop the top ring of it in. Tired. Tired.
That was awesome race.
Good job, guys.
That was fun.
Hey, can you hit the red button on the camera?
It's funny part of the winning.
Peter, can you hit the red button on the camera?